Beautiful. Love it when that happens. And then I personally recommend letting it sit for a couple seconds or so and then giving it a good mix again. That way that bone marrow can really melt for you. That's just my little cheat sheet.
Awesome.
Please enjoy.
Thank you.